compartmentalizing your emotions. I don't buy it for a second because it doesn't work. We think that we're putting our emotions on a shelf. We're moving them over. We're blocking them out. But we're not, because our emotions are all around us. They're in every nook and cranny of who we are and what we're doing in the moment. And so really the idea of compartmentalizing is fooling ourselves. And the emotions don't get fooled. The way that you manage your emotions effectively so that you can stay focused in the moment is to acknowledge and own those emotions. I feel nervous right now. I feel angry right now. I feel resentful right now. And when you do that, you're then able to dial them down and move forward. But the idea that you're just going to push them aside will never work, because they're going to influence the way you think, the way you act, the way you take action in the world. Acknowledge them, dial them down, and move forward. That's how you're going to have a much more impactful way of being in your life than pretending that you're able to just push them aside.